Please exit through the rear door. Next stop, Morrison Avenue and Watson Avenue. This stop is Morrison Avenue and Watson Avenue. Next stop, Watson Avenue and Soundview Avenue. This stop is Watson Avenue and Soundview Avenue. Exit through the rear door. Next stop, Watson Avenue and Crows Avenue. This stop is Watson Avenue and Crows Avenue. Please exit through the rear door. Next stop, Rosedale Avenue and 1055 Rosedale Avenue. This stop is Rosedale Avenue and 1055 Rosedale Avenue. Next stop, Rosedale Avenue and Brookner Boulevard. Rosedale Avenue and Brookner Boulevard. Please exit through the rear door. Next stop, Rosedale Avenue and Story Avenue. Transfer available to BX5. This stop is Rosedale Avenue and Story Avenue.
Remember that wearing a mask for your entire trip is not only the law, it's the right thing to do. Thanks for keeping New York City healthy, yo. I appreciate you. Thank you. My mommy appreciates you, too.
Please exit through the rear door. Next stop, Soundview Avenue and Lafayette Avenue. This stop is Soundview Avenue and Lafayette Avenue. Please exit through the rear door. This stop is Rosedale Avenue and Seward Avenue. Exit through the rear door. Next stop, Randall Avenue and Rosedale Avenue. This stop is Randall Avenue and Rosedale Avenue.
wrong insubordinate front. No more wondering if you have any money left in your rental car. Just have to contact the bank card or smart device on the armed scooter and wait for the window to reach. If you're transferring to or from the subway or between the free transit are available. Just remember to tap the bank card or device at all points of your journey. For more information, visit omni.info.
This stop is Randall Avenue and Taylor Avenue. Please exit through the rear door. Next stop, Soundview Avenue and Lacombe Avenue. This stop is Soundview Avenue and Lacombe Avenue. Soundview Avenue and Patterson Avenue.